My name is Simran Kaur. I've done my graduation from St. Xavier's College, Jaipur. And right now, I've just passed out recently from ISBR College with my MBA degree. And working as an HR coordinator in Acquilogic HR Services. Yeah, it was very overwhelming. We completed 2 years in this college. So all the flashbacks came and it was very nice. We had so many activities, case studies, then project works, then small activities used to happen in class, presentations. So that made us really well on stage, how to present ourselves. So that was a good thing, which I really learned it. Diversity, there was no one from Bangalore basically. So everyone was from the different state. And we get to know so many people, different languages. Then we met different culture people, how they react to situations. Everyone is so different. This we got to know after coming from our hometown, because at our hometown, we usually know people are like that only. So yeah, it was a different experience. Some fights, some friendships that happens in college. I was in HR club and I was the finance manager in that. So we had a activity event, so we organized it and we did all the participation things and volunteering and everything in that. You get to learn what the actual world is doing, because studying in a classroom doesn't help you much. So that thing you get to learn when someone from outside came and let you know what's the exact position, what's the world doing right now and what are the other companies are doing. So that really helped us. That was good. We went to visit some industries, then we visited other places in that country itself. So it was a nice experience. First time we went outside, so yeah, it was good. No, nothing like that. I'm happy with whatever happened. Best memory. There are lots actually. Actually, first year was very nice. So first year making friends, after college hanging out with them. So that was really fun. Funniest moment. Okay, so once we had an activity in class, Sarabjit Kaur ma'am, she was there when we were there in first year. So she told us to eat chocolates instantly, like there was a bowl of chocolates and she told us to eat it till the time you were like, okay, we can't eat it more. And I did that and I ate almost like 20 eclairs or something and she was like, okay, stop, don't eat more. We got it. So that was really funny. Wikipedia, Rahul Pandit. It's a good experience, basically. Everything, every bit of emotion, scolding, assignments, then friends, fights, hanging out, everything which happens